The dresses of the 1920s were influenced by the flapper style designed by Coco Chanel of Paris. Tiny waists were out, a straight up and down line was in. It seemed like almost a wholehearted rejection of the Gibson girl. Between 1920 and 1928, corset sales declined by 2/3. Although the flapper is the common image of the 1920s, the average woman dressed more conservatively.